Hi, what's up and welcome to a new video. Today I want to show you two palettes of Sleek I recently bought. But before we start with the video, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks! So let's start with the video. Here I have two palettes of Sleek I recently bought. These palettes are called the Oh So Special and the Original. So, we start with the Oh So Special palette. When you unpackage it, it's looking like that. And now we're gonna have some swatches. So, I dive into the wild and the blue and the brown and maybe into this copper thing. So these are all shimmery ones. And then we dive into the matte black one, the dark brown one, the matte, yeah, it's like a very, it's like a brown, and the pink. It's like a pink and an orange mixed. They are very creamy and the black is really black. So these were some swatches from the Oh So Special palette. Now we have a look at the Original one. I put out the applicator because otherwise it's falling out. So I dive into the green and the blue and the violet and the shimmery gold. Okay, let's move on to the other ones. We dive into this yellow-green thing, into this copper, into the sage, and yes, into the matte black. So they all look really, really, really good. So these were my two Sleek palettes I've bought. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to my channel and please ring the bell so you get notified if a new video is available. I hope you had fun and I hope we see you in the next video. Bye!